I think the biggest difference between what a wellness doctor is and a traditional doctor, medical doctor, is really in the kinds of questions they ask. For example, when you go to your medical doctor, they want to know, you know, what do I have, what's my diagnosis, and what do we do, meaning what drug do we take or what surgery do I recommend. Whereas a wellness doctor like myself wants to know, how did the patient get here, and more importantly, what do we do or how do we teach the patient to get out of here and make sure it doesn't happen again. If you wanted to be rich, what would you study, rich people or would you study sick people? Well, you would study rich people. And in medicine, what they do is they study sick people and they figure out, well, what do we do to treat the sickness. And in wellness, what we do, we study healthy people. We want to know, well, what are these people doing that makes them healthy? And so I think part of it is the questions they ask. And the other thing is really the goal with our patients too. People come in with all kinds of problems, but ultimately the goal is to really help someone just get as healthy and strong as possible. Because if someone's really healthy and their body's physically strong, they're not going to have all these problems to treat in the first place. Now, as a chiropractor, the first thing I'll say, chiropractic on its own is not wellness, but it's definitely under the wellness umbrella. And if you live a modern lifestyle, you live a sedentary lifestyle, meaning you sit or stand majority of the day at work or home, it is impossible to really be well if you don't have good chiropractic care and you're not well adjusted. The reality is the whole idea of trying to get healthy naturally is, it's a bit of an oxymoron, because there's no other way to get healthy but then to do it naturally. And wellness isn't something you can't buy in a pill, it's not something you take, it's a lifestyle, it's something you do. And if you understand that what really being healthy is 100% of your cells, it's really 100% of your body working at 100%, what wellness is, it's consciously doing things that move you towards, you know, being 10 out of 10, being like 100% of your body working like it's actually designed to.